Math and Love by Lesley. Love is when you add yourself and someone together. When you and that someone have a connection like multiplication. Love can get hard like long division. Love is something that you can feel, like how many stitches are on your shirt, or how many socks you have worn. You can taste love, like how many calories are in your food. Love is something that you can see, like 1 + 1 = 2. Love is when you hear numbers that just make sense.